Hey fellow gamers, welcome to Gaming 24/7, the ultimate destination for non-stop gaming action. From reviews and walkthroughs to tips and tricks, we've got it all. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to add credit card to Epic Games. To do so, you first need to open your Epic Games launcher on your device. And once you've done that, on the top right side of your screen, you'll see this circular icon with an alphabet on it. Click on it, and now go to Epic Wallet. Once you click on this, you will be redirected to a web browser. Wait for it to load. So once you're loaded in, under payment methods, you'll see this option called credit card. Click on it. And here you can fill out your details of the credit card. And once you've done that, click on save billing account. And once you click on save billing account, your credit card will be added to your Epic Games account. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up. And if you have any questions for us, please feel free to mention us in the comment section down below. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our latest guides and tutorials. This has been your host Ace. Happy gaming!